For the hour is coming, and now is, when true worshipers will worship the Father in spirit and truth. For the Father is seeking such to worship him. When we praise God, it says he's enthroned on our praises. Not just a little worship, not just a little song, not just a little, oh, praise God, but no, our heart being poured out, our soul being given to the Lord. It's a sacrifice of praise. Here I am, Lord. I love you. I praise you. I care about you. I'm not ashamed. In that energy, the faith, the character of God, that warring heart of King David is released up, and it says that God is enthroned in our praises. When his throne is over us, it controls that gate. And we have a gateway that opens up into the heavens of God. And the power of God comes down. The angels come down. His glory comes down. The heavenly hosts come down. And it gives us power to live our life, power to walk in victory. That's why it's so important to understand the resurrection of the tabernacle of David is pure praise and worship that's coming back on the church, because we're not ashamed. Worthy is the Lamb.